Jump, recruit! The propaganda center is up ahead! Those cultists have been killing Crimson Raiders left and right! They totally suck scag balls! But I've got a foolproof plan to kick their culty asses! I hit a weapons cache nearby. Stay quiet and follow my every move! It's stealth time! Mission, Lilith has to promote me to Super General. Stand back!
So, we're throwing stealth out the window?
Relax! On Pandora, it's actually super weird if something's not exploding. Now take your gun, recruit. You're gonna need it. These guns, like myself, aren't beholden to their primary function. I can dance and sing! And some guns now include an alternate shooting mode. Try it out. Follow me, recruit. Wait here. I'll talk my way in, become their king, and then you'll surprise slaughter them in cold blood. Watch and learn, recruit. Hello? Anyone there?
This is Shen, holy influencer of the Children of the Vault! What do you want, Crabbot?
Hello, bloodthirsty maniac! It is I, Claptrap, Slayer of the Destroyer, and Super General of the Crimson Raiders! We have you completely surrounded! Open the gates now, and perhaps I will be merciful.
Yeah. Let me think about that!
They might call themselves Children of the Vault, but they're still bandits, and bandits are incredibly stupid.
Okay! We're going to surrender! Please don't kill us, Crabby!
That's what I thought! Open the doors immediately for your new king!
Easy! Easy! I'm coming out! Just wait right there!
We did it! I did it! Another victory for the Crimson Raiders! Hey, I feel funny. What's happening to me?
One of us. You're gonna have to save him. I'll be there soon.
Reinforcements!
Use this help! I need you alive to save me!
I protect the family!
A nether shall be revealed to me soon!
Then you will be a life debt! a shiv unprotected. Look around for a shield.
Knocked out in the first round. I thought Pandora was going to give me a challenge.
For the Crimson Raiders. You and Claptrap secure the area. I'm on my way.
Up.
did it all by myself!
I'll bet. Well, the cult's destroyed every other Crimson Raider stronghold, so this'll have to do for now.
So what's your name, killer?
I am Amara. Nice tattoo, Siren Sister. You must be the voice in my head.
Yeah, about that. Not the weirdest thing you're gonna see on Pandora. But seriously, thanks for answering my call. We might not have the numbers, but with a badass like you, we've got a fighting chance. Welcome to the Crimson Raiders. Pandora's a dangerous place. That grenade mod will come in handy. And you should equip it before we get... started. Let me know when you're ready.
I'm always looking for new ways to take my enemies apart.
All right.
Hey, do you hear bloodthirsty screaming?
More COV. Let's see what you got.
There's too many of them! We're doomed!
It's the Firehawk! The God Queen wants her hand!
With me!
Fighting killer. All right, we got a foothold. Maybe things are turning our way. Come on, killer, you're with me. Let me catch you up. A while back, we found a map. Led to vaults all over the borderlands. Dream come true, right? I didn't realize how big of a target it would make us. We got attacked and the map was lost. I've been looking for it ever since. This way. I was so focused on finding the map, I didn't notice that Pandora was changing. The bandit clans used to just murder each other for fun. Now, they're all under one banner. A cult.
The children of the vault.
Right. Come on, let's take a look around. Their leaders are the Calypso twins, and their followers worship them like gods. They're convinced the map will lead them to something called the Great Vault, and they've been slaughtering anyone who gets in their way. We heard a rumor that a bandit clan found an alien artifact in the desert. Could be the map. And that's what we're here to find out. Locked. Not gonna keep a siren out, though.
Guess it's lots of rest for the wicked, huh? I'll stand guard.
Perfect. Have here.
Kill! The Sun Smasher Clan has recovered the sacred vault map! Send our followers to invite the Sun Smashers into our holy family! And hurry! The twin gods grow hungry!
The map? I knew it. We have to beat them to the Sun Smashers. I'll open the gate. Come on, this way. I'm gonna set up camp and gather some intel on the Calypsos. Find the Sun Smasher Warchief and do whatever it takes to get that map.
Seems like you guys got this. Good luck! I'm gonna go hang out in some trash.
So what are we working with here? Well, this place kinda sucks, but it's all we got at the moment. Not the first time the Raiders have had to start from scratch. It's no sanctuary. Hope Ellie gets that ship working soon.
why that magnet was all...
My vending machine is broken? Gah, how am I supposed to profit off this war-torn, sell premium weapons to heroic bolt-hunters such as yourself? Let's fix my vending machine. And by that, I mean you fix it.
So goddamn supply!
Damn psychos! Always scavenging to make their buzz axes and meat bicycles. You'll need to replace that circuit with something. You know, some skags are chock full of electricity. Get me one of their spines. Better get used to doing things like this if you want to survive on Pandora. Oh, and if you're feeling extra gruesome, you could also try getting a human spine from one of those filthy bandits. That could work. Install the spine. Well done, Vault Hunter. Now you have access to my vast array of murderous wares in a new convenient location. Good hunting!
I'd like to know who I'm working with. What made you decide to be a Vault Hunter?
I made my name beating down gangsters and taking out tyrants. I've won every fight I've ever been in, and I'm looking for a real challenge. Opening a vault is the ultimate fight, right?
Vaults attract all kinds. Just remember, the power inside them is hard to resist. It's up to us to make sure it doesn't end up in the wrong hands. Trust me, I've seen it happen. Smasher's camp, but it looks like the COV got there first. Don't let them leave with the map, killer.
Real loud over here!
Weak!
Hang on! You'll get yours, bub!
See my car! Ooh, the
Yo! Little help? Shoot me down, will ya? I like to hang, but not like this. Feet work good. Nice to meet you. Hey, thanks. If you hadn't come along, I might be dead. So, what are you doing here?
I came to see Pandora's legendary half-naked bandits, clearly. Also, I just joined up with Lilith and the Crimson Raiders.
You're with the Firehawk? Oh man, I used to run with Lilith back in the day. But, you know, now I'm a bandit war chief. Ghost on some measures. I mean, at least I used to be a war chief. Until, you know, my clan found that stupid alien junk. I warned them not to mess with that crap. But what do? They tie me up and they take it to the Calypso Twins. Not cool, bro. Well, we should probably get out of here before the COV come back. So, where are Lilith and the Raiders hanging these days?
A former COV propaganda center. I beat down every last one of them.
Now we're talking! Come on, let's get out of here. I'll lead the way, even though I'm totally unarmed. Can't let them know you're afraid and totally defenseless, bro. Bandit life! So, you took over that COV propaganda center all by your widow self?
I did. Barely broke a sweat.
Hey, what you doing there? Because we have... I am impressed.
Children of the Vault totally trashed my camp! Like, that is not where that bloody skull should be! It is completely ruining the vibe! Oh, I know a shortcut! This way! Central, am I right? You know, I'm gonna let you take care of him. The only thing I'm packing right now is not something I'm gonna use on a stag.
Get good or die.
Bandit on Pandora worships them like gods. Bandits don't need gods. We worship a hot fire and a charred piece of meat. There are rules. I'm sure Lilith will be glad to see me. We're tight, bro. Super tight. Like, bro tight. It's a thing. Pandora's in trouble. I can feel it in my bones. Maybe that's just the harsh desert wind in my bare sun-dappled chest. digs. Fortified, well ventilated. You know, throw some bloody skulls up on the walls. You got yourself a nice cozy place here, friend.
Vaughn, what the hell are you doing here?
Hey, a Lilith! Former War Chief of the Sun Smashers, reporting for duty! Go Crimson Raiders!
It's good to see you, Vaughn. The Raiders will take all the help we can get. So, Vault Hunter, did you find the map?
Map wasn't there, so I took this bandit instead.
Map? If you're talking about that alien junk, my clan is bringing it to the Calypso Twins as an offering. They're heading to the Holy Broadcast Center. It's where the Calypsos host murder sermons to amp up their followers.
Can't let the Calypsos get that map. The Holy Broadcast Center is a long ride. Vault Hunter, you're gonna need some wheels. My friend Ellie runs the Catcher Ride. Go introduce yourself, and she'll hook you up.